You can see the two prime ministers, in fact, making the formal groundbreaking ceremony and also unveiling the flag of this groundbreaking ceremony. And audio-visual presentation being made. This is basically the groundbreaking ceremony has been initiated and witnessed. The word on the screen, this is basically the word which is start at Vadodara, the railway staff college at Baroda, where a proper setup is being created for training and purpose, and also later on creation of these rigs that will happen in Baroda. And now the groundbreaking ceremony, the effective groundbreaking ceremony which will be done, the second flag is being unveiled. That marks the groundbreaking ceremony, opening of the groundbreaking ceremony by the two prime ministers. So the project formally has started, as you see, the two prime ministers taking the customary handshake between the two prime ministers, which marks the beginning of this project. So clearly about, a lot of excitement that this project has generated. About 10,000 people who are here at this venue, at the athletic stadium in Ahmedabad, and they have been waiting since morning for the event to begin. And now formally the groundbreaking ceremony has been initiated. The work will formally start from today on this project, which will be a high-speed corridor being built up. It's basically an elevated platform. 80% of almost 90% of the project, the platform, the railway track will be on an elevated mode, and the rest 7 kilometers stretch below the sea level, and also through the tunnel. So clearly a very high project, high valuation project. And now we can see the two prime ministers, in fact, Minister Abe, now going to address the function.
Namaskar.今日という日は歴史的な日です。日印関係の新たな章を開き、インド高速鉄道の第一歩となるこの瞬間に立ち会うことは、私の史上の喜びです。日印共同プロジェクトの徹底から2年、失点の実践のための関係者のご尽力に心から敬意を表します。今日は歴史的な日です。
जापान और भारत के संबंधों के एक नए अध्याय की शुरुआत हो रही है और मेरी खुशी का कोई ठिकाना नहीं कि मैं भारत की हाई स्पीड रेलवे के पहले कदम के इस क्षण का साक्षी हूं। दो वर्ष पूर्व इस जापान भारत के जॉइंट प्रोजेक्ट का निर्णय लिया गया था। वे सभी लोग जिनके प्रयासों के फलस्वरूप आज इस समारोह का आयोजन हो रहा है, मैं उनका अभिनंदन करता हूँ।